wealth disparity in this city in particular is extremely marked, where there have been barriers to basic educational services, health services, etc., due to lack of wealth. We're trying to make sure that these folks have just as much of a fighting chance.
There's a wonderful opportunity tying that technology work to folks who have traditionally been left out of not just the economic mainstream, but of the technology culture of building, making, and doing.
What i.c.stars does is find IT talent. We're not recruiting from the places who would join normal tech boot camps. We are really training, educating, empowering change makers.
The need for growing Chicago's tech talent base is two things at once. Like, it's essential for Chicago to thrive as a city, as an economy, and it's at the same time, it's essential that we succeed in broadening access to these skills and these jobs to ensure that everyone in Chicago can participate in that growth.
Before starting i.c.stars, I was in a really dark place. I was recently laid off, and I was forced to move in with my mother, with my children. I actually had to go ask my mom for money to buy my son diapers. What I learned from i.c.stars was not only tech skills, it was also business leadership. So now my career path, I feel like I can go anywhere and do anything.
i.c.stars is 20 years old, and our relationship with Microsoft is 20 years old as well.
Digital skills are essential to economic mobility. i.c.stars, they remain, I think, at the leading edge of program models for how to ensure that diverse populations that have been traditionally excluded from technology thrive in technology careers.
i.c.stars has an exponential impact. The average earning increase for i.c.stars is 300 to 400%. And that's within 6 months.
It's been amazing watching my children see me succeed. I've wanted nothing more for them to have those positive examples growing up that I did not have. You know, trying my best and pushing through is the perfect example for them.
They're gonna bring with them that fire and the knowledge that they are leaders and change makers, the knowledge that they are empowered to make a difference, and they're going to help transform the cultures of the workplaces that they enter. That provides me with so much optimism. They're going to be rock stars. They're going to do amazing things.